Okay, is that really necessary?
I'm just trying to relax. I haven't had the greatest day.
Really? When I peeked in the chute, you seem to be doing your Bambi thing.
That was just an act. I mean, I've been grasping at something for months. I just don't know what. When I first stepped into Bottom Dollar, I mean, it was magic. It was like a spark. No matter what I did, it never felt like a job, but today just felt like work.
Well, get in line, Missy. I wasn't even supposed to be here today. I specifically requested time off this month because fiction seems a little trite when you're, I don't know, questioning your entire life. But then Richie dragged me here, and now I'm rushing to write a story I don't even know how to tell yet.
Go on.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to help.
No. You're doing that thing that you do to me.
What thing?
That thing where you take my picture and all of a sudden I'm spending a week in Poughkeepsie lying to Lenny about a last-minute invitation to an erotica conference in Saratoga Springs.
How is that my fault?
You unleashed something in me. I didn't ask for any of this.
Shelley, you're not powerless. No one's making you do anything.
Okay, isn't that enough?
Yes, it is. You called all the shots in our relationship. Then you're the one who said you wanted to be friends, and then you totally pulled away.
That's not, I didn't...
I just tried to confide in you, and you didn't even see it. You just see the Bambi that you invented. Everyone does that to me.
I'm sorry.
I'm done pretending.